This
is SNK2.
Go back to the computer.
Playtime has here we go.
Mario, spread the word on Twitter. That's it. Mash up in there?
Oh, looks like I just got the check one right now.
Oh, finally got one working. What up, Nash? Turn on the YouTube thing?
Yeah, that's
you turn on after this, possibly?
Maybe.
Come on! Live and let die! Fight!
Lambs
best to remember.
I thought you had the slice that I wouldn't even pay attention.
Look at you now.
I really, by the time I supered out, I looked at your life and was like, nah, I didn't get it. That was retarded on my end. I don't know why I did that.
This is gonna be a mess to remember.
Thank you.
Asuka in the building. Guest appearance.
Live and let die.
Was that an uppercut or was that a fuck up?
Nope. I was even trying to, that's what I wanted to do.
An uppercut, right?
No, I wanted to do close fierce.
Hip of the arm, dude.
Yeah, that was far.
Go for broke! Fight!
fucker.
Fucking beer's getting warm, man. It's 100 degrees.
That's how it was last night with me and Mario.
Oh, it's hot.
It's hot?
My beer's sweating.
My shit's still cold.
That was nasty, dude. Huh?
That was nasty,
dude. What do you
mean? You're not close. Live and let die. Fight!
Fucking hot in here too, dude. He said it was hot at your place last night. I said he's sweating bullets. Ram was trying to cook me. What's up, Knockabilly?
Yeah.
next location is Osaka. This is gonna be a match to remember.
Mario, is it hot at your house?
Live and let die.
But AC is on, so it's helping a little bit.
Take a break. I'm gonna go to training mode.
Hand me a 40, dog. Fuck around.
Another 40. I got myself another 40. Thanks, sir. Do a 40 dance. I worked on this shit last time, guys. It worked out a little bit. Hey, Sakura, like, remember how last time I told you, like, back in the day, I couldn't do it on my, if I was on the right side, or, right side. I was doing it the other day, really good, actually. Remember? Because it's so, the stick, how it is? On a MOS, so hard to do, but off the MOS, like, on, JLFs and shit, it's not so bad. I'm not like a master, obviously, at it, but... Damn, that was a fast ass
play. Let's check it out.
In the first round.
That's
the Morgan, remember?
Keep up and go. That's a good read.
Oh, when you do it, it's a good read.
It was a good read, though.
That's a rip.
No, to be fair, that was a good read.
It's a rip and a half.
It was not a good read, though. You're shitting his jewels. I hope it hits. To be fair, right? Well, I'll put it this way. Do you believe that we should at least trade? I would have gotten hit, that's cool. But I.
Why would you trade with a level 3 super?
Just saying.
Invincibility.
I'm just saying. It shouldn't have been that much. How much you need for ability?
Level 3, dude.
Damn, Anchor 10?
That's what it's for.
Anchor 10?
Yep, the pink one, too.
Wow! This battle is about to explode!
Why didn't it work?
Bad read.
This is gonna be a match to remember.
Doing the D.
Wow.
Nope. Am I locked to that team?
Nope.
I'm not?
You're what?
Am I locked to that team?
Whatever you want to play.
Not the pink one.
Nope. Alright.
Ken sucks.
Who said that?
Eddie.
Eddie, no, he doesn't. Hi, Eddie.
He likes me. He's gonna be a match to remember. Cool.
Eddie, you should have been here and watched Super Turbo, buddy. I linked Ken Super Mark twice. He wasn't ready.
Blanca's the best.
Is that a fact?
In the room.
Live and let die. Fight.
What the hell?
Thank you.
to CC. I know what to do in the corner. But I forgot how to get in there.
This is gonna be a match to remember.
Wow! There you go.
Just throw it.
That was for you, Eddie.
Just throw it. See that, Eddie? Just throw it. Give shit. Just throw it.
Watch, I'm gonna give you an Eddie round.
Yep.
run into it.
Yep.
That was a good combo, though. I like that.
Before the storm has the round begin.
Nope. Damn it. Nope. Bought a year cigar without my cigar.
I thought it was gonna happen.
Right, let's see what happens. Let's see what the fuck happens. Right now.
No! No!
Threw it away.
No!
You can't uppercut like that. You ain't Eddie.
Wow, I ain't Eddie. What?
Eddie got those uppercuts that will hit you though.
Yeah, like what happened last match when you dedicated Ken.
No, that's
face.
That was my fault.
Dedicated that to Eddie. He's fucked up. I would never dedicate a loss like that to my friend. Like, kind of fucked up. Actually,
shut that shit up, Ram. Right here, this one's for Eddie.
That one's for Eddie. All right, Eddie. No matter what, dude, this one's for you. No matter what.
I'll show you what goes down.
So if he gets bashed on.
Just to shut Ram's mouth.
So if he gets bashed on, I apologize.
Next location is Shanghai. Come on!
This is gonna be a match to remember.
Yeah!
got my meter, my health bar back. Oh yes. Looking good right now.
Go for broke.
Now, shut that mouth! That was for you, Eddie. Now he can't talk. You mean the letter of the land, real quick?
Anyway.
That's a sleeping plug in CVS2. That's what he said.
I'll agree with that.
Luck only matters in ST.
No, I'll...
Like when Ram beats me, clearly well.
What? Eddie, dude, you're high.
That was a well-earned victory on my part.
Is that a fact?
All I gotta do is concentrate like a guardian. Oh, this is what's happening now?
Yup. Are you ready?
This is where we're going? This song is tight! Team Dirt!
Dirt!
Done. Clearly done.
Be a match to remember.
I'm trying to grab you. I can't grab that shit.
Nope. Completely invincible for a hell of a long.
I could have blocked it and whipped your ass, but
alright.
I learned something.
Did you?
This battle is about to
gut check.
Stabs though.
It's a good move.
It's alright, it's alright.
This is gonna be a match to remember. Fight!
Fierce headbutt? That's the... This is a strong headbutt. Yo, what's up, Nash? I'll pick Eagle next. Oh no, amateur.
Wow.
Amateuristic.
Wow.
Making words up over here.
Nash, this guy sucks.
Fight!
this motherfucker. Okay. I countered you though, that was free.
Must hold the last kick button down to avoid negative edge. I think I was talking to you about the Ibuki. Or Ibuki. Not Ibuki. What's her name?
Oregon?
No. Go with the sword.
Oh.
Oh, a boost.
That's,
Ibiki.
Ibiki, yeah. Ibiki! Let's go pick the same team, motherfucker.
No, I got Eagle this time.
What? Alright, pick Eagle for now.
For any, but yeah. Malt liquor brew. Just know about that. Oh, Ken, yeah. I know that, dude. I haven't played him in a while. He needs to be in Street Fighter V.
Oh!
Eagle.
Yeah, I agree.
Street Fighter 1. OG! This battle is about to explode. Fight! Nasty from stopping by, dude, and everybody that's watching. Hope you enjoy some CVS2 action. This 100 and plus degree weather, sweating bullets and flames like it don't matter. Oh, level one. Fuck it. What is done again? Oh, level one. I am Eagle.
That crossover.
Oh, fuck. I'm trying to save. No, I'm not. Oh, I'm Eagle! Damn, did you see that grab, though? Just grabbed a bitch and then hit her with the fucking stick?
Yeah, that was cool. That was hella cool.
Yeah.
That was hella cool, bro.
Eagle!
Nash, dude, I bought a CRT today for $20. This shit don't work.
Yeah, fuck.
Fucking sound doesn't work. Like video one, video two, video three, all that shit. None of it works. I tried every single one with my fucking AVI cables.
Nope.
The hand bar, the hand part to be able to carry and shit.
Nope.
No good. And they wouldn't let me test it at the place either. They were like, oh, well, you know, yeah, we test our shit, so it's okay.
You basically got fucked in the game. Dog, this is lukewarm.
This is gonna be a mess to remember.
Thank you.
You know, I used to play Maki though? You don't do that combo unless you play Maki. Stand 4 super? That's her shit.
Sir,
you got a sword, I got some sticks, motherfucker, let's go. Turn it up in a second, dude.
What sound of the game of your music?
Ooh!
acid pop bar. Cool.
Let me know how that is. Dude, skip this gay shit, man. Is this a troll?
Cutting off.
Fuck you, motherfucker!
That told you?
Fuck! My ego is about to destroy Ram, dude. I guarantee it. No, shut the fuck up.
Nash.
Big R force is about to destroy you.
Alright, no, but hold on. Turn up.
Shut up.
High five, Nash.
You guys are working together over here, man.
This is gonna be a match to remember.
Music too loud now?
Get it all. This battle is about to explode.
Get smacked, Ram, you're done.
Barely won!
You're done.
Barely.
Without the assistance of a gay song,
barely won.
You cannot win.
Oh my god, you barely won, to be fair.
I had Maki, Guile, fucking Eagle, and you had Sagat. Are you kidding me?
That sucks for you,
don't it? No, it sucks for you because you lost to that. You had Sagat. What's your excuse?
Alright, pick him again. You have to. I'll buy you.
Alright. This is a tiebreaker. It's 1-1 with this.
Alright.
Maki was gonna work!
Shout out to Rob Van Dam. Best intro ever.
Live and let die. Fight!
Final Fight combo.
Yeah, well, they need her in SF5.
Yeah. Okay, I'll part tape and put her in.
This is gonna be a match to remember. Fight!
I deserve that, guys. I hell deserve the weekend. Alright, guys, we're back. Rim Rattler's taking a break. I'm about to get back in training mode. I wanna fuck with the person some more. I don't know why I'm fucking tripping. Alright, let's see what I can do. Cause I really like
40?
She's hella like a dope ass. Yeah, I did. Why? You think I wouldn't? Really? Why?
Usually you leave a little bit, you fucking not drink. You were overhead in the super, too, remember?
Huh?
Overhead in the super?
How do you do the overhead again?
Oh god, it looks like juice or the hilt. Or not the hilt, the sheath of her sword.
Oh yeah!
It might
right.
be a dragon blast. That shit is dirty. It's overhead super.
Yeah, I forgot about that. What were we doing? Shit. How to do it.
It might be a dragon punch, dude.
There it is.
How do you do it?
DP with a light kick. Yup. Links.
That is dirty. Once you get in position, just block low. Because low goes right into Rekka.
Yeah, that.
So you're always getting damage on that. And then when they start blocking low, bam, you can slam them with that. She's a cool character. I like her a lot.
One super she can do too, it's dope.
Damn it.
No, oh, that's not it. No, there's the other one too.
Has to go back to it.
No, it's forward, course to forward. Yeah, no, it's tap forward and then do it. There it is. Yeah,
oh, that one.
Yeah. I like that one a lot. That one's sick.
Yeah, I like that one.
Yeah. I mean, this one's not bad either. The other one's fucking like slack.
He has hella multi-hit ones too, remember? Like, kinda like Jesus, but he has a bunch of them.
I don't remember. I know she's got this shit.
Pretty sure she has that one like Geese where you gotta keep pressing buttons.
Oh yeah, yeah, no she does, that's right. I gotta look it up, but yeah, no, she does. Hey, these drugs! Let's put on these drugs real quick. Mark, play these drugs real quick. Huh?
Somebody will.
Mash, please.
This song's tight, dude. You wanna skip it?
Yeah.
No, it's me.
Aw, come on, you skip war pigs. You skip war pigs, you won't skip Metallica? Oh my god, dude. You said fuck Ozzy. But yeah, Metallica's better than Ozzy. Okay. Black Sabbath sucks. But Metallica's cool.
Depends on words in my mouth, bro.
No, I'm just saying, you skipped, did you not skip War Pigs, though?
Yeah, I did, I wasn't
feeling
it.
Yeah.
I wasn't feeling it,
dog. Yeah, you went for War Pigs. You're still a Metallica, that's good. No, I understand. I mean, it is called Ozfest, not Metallica Fest. But it's cool. I mean, I understand.
Ozfest? Oh,
yeah, you answered that, huh? Yeah, dude, you never heard of Ozfest?
Of course I did. I remember you did.
Hell yeah. Honestly, that's dope. You were hyped on that shit. It was probably tight, yeah.
I should've won.
I was hella mad, dude, because like I said, Disturbed is like one of my favorite bands, right? I fucking went in line, met David Rubin, like all those motherfuckers. And David was like, yeah, sure, you can come back and take a picture with me, no problem. I get past the band, and so I go back to take a picture of David, and security's like, what the fuck are you doing? I was like, well, David said I can go back and take a picture with him. He's like, nah, keep it moving.
Oh, yeah.
I was like, you're a bitch, dude. That's fucked up. Shit.
Locked you out, huh?
Yeah. I feel like if the end of Steve Silver called me, hey, yeah, you can get a picture with me, all that shit. Cool.
Yeah.
I go to
meet me over there.
Yeah. Meet me over there.
This guy intercepts you, like, hold on, where are you going, sir? No, that's not gonna happen.
And Silver said it's cool to have a picture. Yeah, no, move the fuck on.
No, it didn't happen.
Dude, I'd be so upset.
Yeah.
Especially if it was like, No. Ariane. Imagine if it was Ariane. You know what I mean? Ring girl, or Octagon girl, Ariane? A mad idea?
Oh, yeah. Trying to get a picture with
it? Yeah, why not? You don't know who that is either?
Of course I know who it is, yeah.
She's alright. Filipino chick is better though, I think. Dude, there was an article she made. It's like, she wants to be the only Filipina Octagon girl. She don't want no other Filipina Octagon girls to be up on the roster. She wants to be the only one.
I don't know if that's not her choice.
No, it's just her wish. Like, I'm like, damn, man, you don't want other people in your culture to be an Octagon girl?
Yeah, that's kind of a weird request.
Come on, dude. All
right, here's a couple.
I mean, she's a hot chick. I'll give her that. Like, come on now. That's fucked up.
Yeah, it's kind of silly.
That's kind of silly shit.
Play for a dollar?
No. Dude, you're hot. Come on. Alright, real games, get my rights coming from the year. Real shit. Nash, these drugs, please. This man skipped over Ozzy. Come on now. Who the fuck does that? Or even Enter Sandman. Either way, Enter Sandman, drugs, I don't fucking know, dog. Either one, whatever you like. Fuck. Opened up a clinic.
This battle is about to explode.
Why you pick this fucking shit? It's an insult. You know that, right? Whoops. Kill the character, that shit ain't right. See that shit, Nash? Shit ain't fair, man.
This battle is about to explode. Fight!
Oh, I know, that was an insult, dude. Don't play that team against my real shit. It's an insult. Come on now. See, Nash, I had to educate this man. Don't insult the player by playing a shitty ass team. Come on now. You're a big Sagat, is your anchor to have a chance.
This battle is about to explode. Fight!
Come on, bitch! That was for you, Mac. That was for you, buddy. Pick your real team. Stop trying to insult me.
I almost won, dude.
But you didn't. It doesn't matter if you win by an inch or a mile.
I know.
Winning's winning.
So what?
So doesn't matter if you win by a pixel or a full meter.
I'm really improving with those characters.
No, you're not.
I think I can do it.
No. Come on. Real shit.
Totos.
Me again, training mode, practice your other shit. Try that. Now, this is where shit gets legit. I'm still gonna body you though, you know that, right?
Obviously. This is gonna be on
my money. About
this is the tournament song.
About my money. I'm on a winning streak, son. About my money. About my money. No! You already finished your 40?
Yeah, dude. Salty, salty beer.
Good enough for you?
Yeah.
Salty beer.
Alright, let's go.
About my money. Turn that up. That's your favorite song.
It's not us for the tournament. Hey, did you see the CEO this last weekend? For real?
No.
Dude, they did. You know they play in a ring at CEO, right? Like a wrestling ring?
Yeah, I know that.
They, K-Brad, he came out to Stone Cold, he pounded some beers, and he stunnered a dude. And they made it on ESPN.
No way!
Yes.
Outside. Alright, he's out there. I'll be out there in a minute. I gotta pack my stuff. Give me like 3 minutes. Alright, bye bye. Alright, bye bye. Alright, last game. Body real quick. Yup. About my money. Or about my money was that. That was my shit. That got me that victory last time. About my money. About my money. Though my comeback's about to be crazy. Alright, y'all.